Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Galaxy Art Media. In this video tutorial I'll show you how to make planetary batch processing using Registex 6. Now let's open the program. I will open one video from the videos that I took a couple of nights ago, and I will make a macro that will allow batch alignment, stacking, wavelets, RGB align, auto white balance, histogram, contrast and brightness, automatic operations. This will save you a lot of time when processing planetary images and can be very useful when you want to make animations with the planets. And now let's begin. So I'll select an image, open. Here you should enable automatic processing options and show advanced controls. We'll go set align points, and I'll go with 2 align points. Then I'll go here, best frames. I'll go 1000 frames. I've noticed that if you use percentage in the batch mode, it will not recognize. So better just to go with 1000 frames. Now I'll go and click align, and it will take a few minutes. And these videos are also processed with PIP, and we have the planet center, so alignment should be easier here in Registex. I'll be back in a few moments after it will finish the alignment. Okay, so now it stacks. I selected automatic stacking here and apply wavelets. Okay, and I will save it. Also can press do all and save the image as a stack, do all, save image, and I'll go with TIFF on the stack files without sharpening. Before doing wavelet, I'll go at RGB align. Let's see if it works or not. And it does. Show full image. Okay, RGB balance, auto balance. Also save the image again. Let's play also with the histogram a little bit. Not much, just a little bit. Okay. Stretch. Contrast 110. Let's use also view zoomed in feature. Okay. And now let's save the image again. And apply now a scheme. Opposition, open, and now it will sharpen the image, and we can see here how it looks. It has some nice details. Maybe we still have some noise, but yeah, I would say this is a very nice image. And I did process first the image, then use velvets, and let's try now the macro. I'll go, be sure you have also automatic processing on. Also went here and press show advanced controls. Okay, so I'll go tools, show macro batch window, and seems I need to make it bigger like this. And we'll make another macro with exactly these settings. So I'll go estimate, just Jupiter. I'll go Jupiter, copy command to macro. Okay, here Jupiter, save copy command to macro, and limit 1000. Jupiter stack. So what you do, you save here, then you go copy command, take save, and go TIFF on the first one, Jupiter, and I'll click copy command, and then wavelet again, Jupiter, save and copy command, wavelet save PNG, Jupiter, and copy command. Now functions, let's see, RGB align. RGB align, Jupiter, save and copy command. Now RGB balance, save and copy command. Histogram, save, copy command. After this, contrast and brightness, save, copy command. So what I've noticed last time that it worked with wavelet, did not consider this macro also. what I do want to try is to cut these comments and place them before I do the WordPress. So save stack Jupyter and here to place them. And let's save Jupyter and let's save it. Now let's run Algo Jupyter and we move to add files. So let's try add files and go with the last three. Open and now click run. So we will see now if it will work or not. Okay, so it seems now it works. This is good. Very curious with the result, very curious. Yesterday here my left palm was itching and I got some money today. I received some money, I saw some heart prints. And today my right palm is itching a little bit. And this means I will spend more money, probably on equipment. So stay tuned for new videos since I will buy new equipment. This was a short break from the main subject to wait until it will finish the first stack. However, it seems it will take longer, so I'll pause the video and I'll be back in a few moments. So finally, the macro is okay. And now I do want to make also macro applied only for sharpening and to test if I will close the program, come back later, if this macro will work, if I do not make any operations before. The other option is to use auto stacker to stack the videos and then make a macro only for sharpening and processing. And this can help you to get results on many videos, saving time, and this can help you make animations with the planets. Seems the macro, they saved the comments, but they were not in order. After changing the order of the macro, did work. Let's check. Oh, it did finish. So let's see the image open. And here we have the small one. Okay, very nice. And let's see the other one. Other two that we have here. And let's do it again. Let's close now. Let's try again. Open Registex. And if we want to use the macro, let's go Tools, Show Macro Batch Window. So we have it here. Now let's go here and select Jupyter, Add Files, and now go with 8. Open. Here is the only single change. TIFF in the stack save, and here I will have leave PNG. So I'm sure it will save on different file type and not overwrite. And here at limit, just to be sure, I will enter the same 1000. Now let's run. And it started. Now this will take some time, probably about 40 minutes. I will pause the video and I'll be back and show you if this worked properly and okay. These are 6 videos that made in one run, and first I selected 8, but I had an error, so I restarted, closed the program, and this time it did perform good on 8 videos. So sometimes it crashes, it can crash. So if this happens, you can open again the program and restart the process. This macro works good. I've tested it 2 times after I made it, and it really performed okay. Now Registex finished processing and let's see how many images we have here. So testing this final macro worked good, however it did crash once. So let's see, this really can help you process a lot of videos using Registex, and I did process almost all the videos from this selection, and I do want to make also a macro. So let's say you can make one only for alignment and stacking, and a separate one for sharpening or processing. This can help you in case the macro will have problems doing all the operations and you want to do this separately. Okay, so let's make also a macro. So only for the wavelet here and here the tools. Why? Because I do have some images here that the previous macro did not work properly. It did stack, but it did not apply the wavelets. And let's see if I can just change the macro that I've already made. If I go here, show macro window, let's go Jupiter and rename it Jupiter S. We need only the velvet and the tools. So this one will be for the images actually. Jupiter. Okay, I'll go like this. I don't want to apply only here the these tools. So without stacking, let's see, add files. It recognizes there, but it does not show the TIFF file. Okay, it will show now also the TIFF here, and I'll go with these files. 6 exactly. So these are the ones I need. Open and Jupiter Sharpening save. Go Jupiter Sharpening and let's try it. Run. Okay, I forgot about RGB line. Sometimes it doesn't work good. So probably I'll make a macro without the RGB line. Look what happened with the RGB line. So you can make one without the RGB line just to be sure we have better results. So what I will do now, I will go Registex again and change the macro without the tool RGB line. I'll go sharpening, just go S. Okay, save. We will run this again. Let's run the macro again. Now it should work properly without having errors. So most important, auto balance and wavelet applied, and also histogram and contrast. And let's see the first one. Very good results. Very good. So finally this macro also worked, and this last macro that I made with sharpening using wavelets and auto white balance. This can help you especially if you do the stacks in auto stacker and then you want to use a macro like this in Registex to help you save time when you have to process a lot of planetary videos. So you can see it works, and yes, you can make a couple of macros that you can use in Registex. And I do suggest to use also PIP, because having the videos with the planetary center will ease the processing here in Registex, and you'll likely have less errors. So this is how you can do batch processing using Registex 6. I do hope this video was useful and you liked it, and if you did, please subscribe, click on the bell notification, and I'll see you soon in the next video. I wish you clear sky.